Hi everyone, today I will be explaining about the free will. Basically, where the free will is applicable, it is used where we don't want any reverse direction to take place. Okay, so only forward direction or the drive direction should take place. Okay, so how it happens, I will be explaining. So these are the rollers, this is the spring, this is the inner race and this is the outer race. When the rollers are moving in the forward direction or in the drive direction, then these rollers are always in contact with the outer race and the inner race. Okay, suppose when there is any reverse rotation, when there is any reverse direction, this roller locks with the outer race and the inner race to prevent any reverse rotation. Okay, because of this spring action, when there is any reverse motion, okay, so what happens, this rollers locks with the outer race and the inner race. Okay, so in this case there will be no any reverse movement. Okay, so basically these are used in the conveyors. Okay, and wherever we don't want any reverse direction, okay, there it is applicable and there it is used. And also in automobiles also this is used. Okay, so you have understood. If there is any problem, please write in the comment. Okay, thank you.